The scheme? D'Amato and his men would make payoffs to the rural sheriffs who counted the votes. In return, the Kennedys, once in power, would readmit a deported mafia kingpin named Joe Adonis. When the votes were counted, the victory was John Kennedy's.